me see if we're all good. I'm not quite used to streaming on YouTube, but in celebration of YouTube Gaming's launch today, I figured I would try it out. Let's expand my horizons, if you will. I did it one other time. Let's go over this OBS. Where's OBS? Where'd it go? No, I need to see you. Please hold. There we go. There it is. Okay. I'm still getting all the settings situated here. Let's see if I can sit back, kick back, and enjoy this masterpiece of a game, or what everybody tells me is a masterpiece. One second. How's everybody doing tonight? Test the sound. Sound looks good. How do I now? Oh, man, I'm so used to Twitch, I don't know how to monitor anything. All right, I have a preview of the video up here. Where can I see the chat? Oh, there's the chat. I don't even know if anyone's even watching. I'll create a thumb. Change thumbnail? No, I don't have a thumbnail to use. Okay. Okay. Should be good. Me give it another second here before I start. Oh wait, I don't even know the link. This is so complicated. Well, sort of. I mean, it's kind of complicated. One person's watching. Hello. All right, I'm gonna get started here in a second. Let me just tweet the stream, which I like don't even know how to do. What's the link? Stream options. What are the stream options? Enable DVR. Add delay. No need for delay. All right, so here it is. Here's the link. Whoops. Oh, shoot. Give me one second. The stream's about to kick off. Just bear with me. Still getting through all the kinks of YouTube, of dealing with YouTube. Live dashboard so I can monitor things. Okay. Should be good. Right. Let's do this. Jump right into Metal Gear Solid 2. Let me know if the audio levels are all good. I hope I'm not getting drowned out by the game, or I'm drowning out the game. Looking forward to this. What's up, Mike? Thanks for tuning in. This is exciting. This is some gaming history right here. I get to experience it for the first time in 2015. How's this, Mike? Turn the gain up a little bit. Okay. Oh, PS2 graphics. Yes. OBS. Tried out XSplit, and then I realized that you have to pay for 60 FPS streaming. You have to use the paid version, so I was like, I'm gonna go back to OBS. But I played around with XSplit for a little bit, which I've used in the past, but never really got that much into it. But it's pretty good. It wasn't quite as responsive as OBS. At least I didn't think so. But I know you can do more with XSplit, or so they say. I also tried I tried the HD capture from Elgato, and it bugged out my stream. Like every time after an hour, it would just bug out, and the graphics would get all weird. And I'd have to restart it, and then it would be good for a while, and then another hour would go by, and it would get all pixelated and bad. So I didn't use that either. So that's quite an intro. Always check the options first. Any recommendation of what radar I should use? Sense of even during intrusion view. Does not appear during intrusion view. I think type 2 was default. Or type. I don't know. OBS plugins for what? And only the YouTube. What do you mean? Sorry. That looks good to me. Okay. Alright, I think we're good. Start the new game. I don't know what that means, but I guess the first one. Normal, I guess. I guess type one. Try that.
The Hudson River, 2 years ago. We had classified intelligence that a new type of Metal Gear was scheduled for transport. The whole thing stank, but our noses had been out in the cold too long.
What do you mean? What are the, what's the OBS plugin that you're talking about? What does that help? Oh. Oh, is it back up? Is it back up now? It's back up now on my end. Okay, cool. Hope that's just a hiccup. Alright, what were you saying about the OBS plugin? What does that do? That's cool, I'll have to check out those plugins. That's something I've never really messed with. Just like on a... Okay, so he jumped off the bridge onto this tanker. I think there was a demo or something I played of this when it came out. I definitely didn't play the game, but I think there was a demo that I tried out. This rings a bell. I don't know. Maybe I watched my friend play it. That may have been it, because I had some friends who were super into this game. And the original.
Oh boy, he's right on schedule. He'll know soon enough.
Oh yeah. Snake. Hey, always steady 60 frames.
Loud and clear, Snake.
Kept you waiting, huh? I'm at the sneak point.
Everything going okay?
Stealth camo.
360 and PS3 were like the era of 30 frames per second games.
Deal with it. You're not in the military anymore.
Right. I didn't plan on relying on this gadget anyway.
The private sector's not so bad, is it? Privacy guaranteed?
I'm happy as long as no one gives me any more unwanted gifts.
You mean that thing with Naomi?
And I can't say I miss the chattering nanny.
Mei Ling's not so bad. That reminds me, I have to get in touch with her again about that new Natick flashware.
Diverting toys from the SSCEN again? But give her a message from me. Someone will find out, sooner or later. She's better off assuming it's sooner
so much.
Quit while she's safe.
So much aliasing.
Too true. Okay, Snake, let's get to work. You know how the technical specs of Metal Gear were sold on the black market after Shadow Moses?
All Ocelot's doing.
Exactly. And now every state, group, and .com has its
There's
own version
way
of
less
Metal
of
Gear.
A delay
Not exactly
on YouTube compared to Twitch from what I'm
this
seeing and what everybody else is seeing, at least on my end, on my test
The only consistent
screen.
Description is that it's an amphibious
it's really
Metal Gear vehicle.
Close.
That explains why
it's
this
a couple
one
seconds
is a
behind.
Jurisdiction.
Twitch can get pretty behind for the audience.
The mission objective is to make visual confirmation of the new Metal Gear being transported by that tanker and bring back photographic evidence. But I want you first to go up to the top level of the infrastructure, to the bridge. We need to find out where the tanker is headed.
A little reconnaissance, huh?
There's too much we don't know about this new prototype. Capabilities, deployment method? We don't even know how close it is to completion. If we know where the testing arena is, I can start to draw some reasonable conclusions.
All right, I'll head to the bridge ASAP.
Try to avoid confrontations. Our goal is to collect evidence on Metal Gear development and expose it to the world. It would be best if you could get out of there without alerting anyone.
Don't worry. I know the drill. We're not terrorists.
Very good. Don't you forget that you're part of Philanthropy now. An anti-Metal Gear organization and officially recognized by the UN.
Recognized, but still fringe, Otacon.
I can't even find... Like, I'm on the YouTube gaming app. To see
right,
if I can find...
Let's look at your gear. Your weapon is a
Live.
Tranquilizer gun converted from a Beretta M92F.
M9.
It's a little hard to work with because you have to reload after each shot since the slide locks.
Better than scavenging at the mission site. Good suppressor, too.
The chemical stun will take effect in a few seconds and last for hours. You can take down an elephant with that thing.
Can't find
Check
it on
the
app.
Laser sighting.
That's weird.
The effects of the
okay.
anesthetic round will vary
right bump.
Depending on
I
what
need
part
to pay
of the
attention
body
here.
Is hit. We're talking about a difference of tens of seconds between hitting limbs, chest, or head. As for the equipment... Hey, Snake? Cigarettes? What's wrong with you?
It's kind of a lucky charm.
You haven't read the Surgeon General's warning, have you? Here's the digital camera. Works almost the same way as your old one.
Yeah, I'm running it on the same PC. Yeah, it does have that same reverb issue, but I have it muted. I missed the buttons.
Hey, Earth to Snake. These are nice upstanding Marines, not terrorists. Don't get caught. You're in stealth mode here.
Sure. And if it comes to that, a little beauty sleep never hurt anyone. By the way, Otacon, are you sure of this intelligence?
Absolutely. Hacked it out of the Pentagon's classified files myself.
No traces?
Oh, please. I'm too good for that.
But this might be a trap. Remember, there's a price on our heads.
You're just being paranoid.
I hope so. Those men, you wouldn't think they were anything but civilians from here.
With all the ships passing on the river and in the harbor, putting uniformed Marines on the deck would be a bad idea. People can get a clear view of the water from Riverside, too.
The water line is too high. According to the navigational plans, this ship should have discharged its cargo
upriver. It's in there, no doubt about it.
The military trains you to watch for threats from the stern on a boat. That's SOP for counter-terror ops, too. Security should be tighter.
You worry too much.
Where's the target?
Satellite surveillance is a major international pastime these days. I'd say the cargo holds, safely below the deck. Do you see the entrance to the holds?
Looks like there are a few entryways into the crew quarters. The chopper. What?
Whoa. Oh, blood.
We're not the only ones after Metal Gear tonight.
Is that a chopper I just heard?
Affirmative. Probably another cavalry.
is their game? Hijack?
They're probably targeting the ship's controls.
Autocon, how many men do you need to take over a tanker of this size?
The ship is run by a computer, so I'd say about 18 people.
AKS-74U.
Lots of build-up here. Looking forward and kind of nervous of jumping in here.
Russians?
I imagine this game is going to be unforgiving compared
no
to current games.
That head of hair.
Older games are always harder.
I'm transmitting a photo. Let's get an ID on him ASAP.
I'm on it.
Probably some echo going on. There we go.
Looks like the tanker's theirs now. K-60 Kasatka.
Kasatka? Kamov chopper, right? Killer whale.
We need to get a fix on who they are.
Judging by their transport, aren't they some kind of military commandos?
Not necessarily. It could be the K-62, the civil model.
Look, Snake. All we need is the photographic evidence of Metal Gear. As long as we have those, we can put it online and blow the whole thing wide open. So no.
Yeah, I cannot find this
okay?
video on the YouTube app or the YouTube
best.
Gaming app.
This isn't like Shadow
so
Moses.
Weird.
Reach me if anything happens. The frequency's 141.12.
How can I check in and save my progress?
I'll do it. There's a frequency set aside for it. 140.96. Sorry, but no Mei Ling this time. Call me on the codec when you want to save.
Got it.
I'll be waiting just past the Verrazano Bridge. You need to be off that ship by then.
I'll be in touch.
I don't know. Don't know how it works. Alright. Oh, okay. So, alright. D-pad moves, joystick moves. Okay, bumper, no, stick, arms. Okay, B attacks. A crouches and crawls. Okay. Left trigger is all my stuff. Right trigger is my weapons. X button to aim and release to fire. Okay. Am I gonna have to use the first person mode a lot in this game? Oh, well that's awesome. Caught immediately. Whoops. Okay. Whoa, get out of there. Okay, A creeps around. Man, there's like no tutorial in this game. How do I knock someone out? This is terrible. How do you I got a call.
What you're wielding right now is a converted Beretta M92F, designed to fire tranquilizer rounds. A direct hit will knock the target.
Okay, I'm struggling. Why does this keep happening?
Snake,
oh, there we go.
Go through that door into the ship's interior. Push the action button down in front of the door and wait until the door opens before letting go. If you need to open the door faster, hit the action button repeatedly while you turn the handle. Make sure you keep doing it until the door is open.
Action button. Oh my god. Goodness, this is rough. Get up there because there are those guards. How good is the auto aim? Nope, really bad. Oh my god. I'm dead. Shot. Yeah, jeez. Okay, why is the action button? Oh my goodness. Hold on one second. Pause. I need to phone lifelines. Oh, come on, computer. What are you doing? Videos, live streams. There we go. Okay, try this again. How How do I know, like, where... Oh, okay, there's the red dot. I guess I can't exit first person mode. Okay, can't dive. I guess that way is blocked. Okay. Is it like a corner attack? Oh, shoot. Great. Is there like a choke? I thought you could like move bodies and stuff. Can you not move bodies in this? Yeah, all right. I could have sworn you could move bodies. Ooh, a ration. I know I can use those for sustenance. Yeah. So basically, I'm looking at my radar more than I'm looking at anything else. Actually, I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. So my radar will show me if there are any enemies. Oh, cool. Okay, so I approach... Man, that's weird. All right. Single stick controls, rearing their ugly head, making things very difficult. Whoa, okay, cool. Whoa. Is he gonna come in here? Can I aim around corners? No. Whoa. Can I choke this dude out? I thought you could choke out. Oh, so these take a little time to... Okay, so if it's a headshot, it's instant. No, I have not fought any bosses. This is the first level. I thought you were like the expert of Metal Gear, Miguel. I thought you were Super Metal Gear. How do I aim around corners? How do I do such a thing? I'd love to know. Here, we'll do it right now because there are no enemies around here. So the first person mode brings still like just look straight ahead. There's no tutorial. Like how am I supposed to know anything? What? Oh, okay. So when you're up against the wall, the triggers we'll look around, but no, you can't do first person mode. Oh, okay, but you can do this, but you can't aim it, so you just have to hope he auto aims. And now I'm gonna waste a bullet, okay. I'm going the round way? I don't know, what's that mean? Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay, that guy is very much passed out. How do I move bodies? And how do I know where I'm supposed to go? This game gives me no guidance. Well, it's like a classic old game. I mean, old games don't ever give you any guidance. Okay, that's one room away. I can get there. It's over here. Oh, okay, so there's another enemy there. Oop, oop. God, this wall controls are awful by today's standards. I mean, I'm sure they were great back in the day. Go to sleep. There we go. Okay. Up the stairs? That's where I came from. I was in here. Oh, I just have to go across the way. No, I can't go that way. I can't go that way. I'm lost in this stupid boat. Oh, wait, is that a flat screen TV in there? A flat screen TV. Ahead of this boat's ahead of the curve. There weren't any flat screen TVs back then. Well, I mean, I guess there were. I want to go back the way I came? When you say up the stairs. Alright, this is where I was. Like, how am I supposed to know where to go? This is craziness. Oh. No! God, stupid wall controls. Killing me. Oh, Lord. Oh, this is terrible. Get out of here. Ow. Ow. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna die, huh? Alright, well, this is great. I'm screwed. Good game, Metal Gear. Good game. Go! Now's your chance. Ration. I don't have any more. Oh, okay, it's locked. This sucks. I'm not having any fun.
Are you bleeding? If your life gauge is down to the point where it's red, the bleeding won't stop. As long as you're bleeding, your life gauge will keep dropping gradually.
That's
interesting. Besides that, the bloodstains could put the enemy on your trail. The only way to stop the bleeding for good is to let your body recover until the life gauge is green. Rations are the best way to do that. Try to crouch down or assume crawl position and stay still while you're bleeding. Your life will recover bit by bit.
Oh, okay.
I'd recommend that you stay in hiding until the bleeding stops, if possible.
Am I dead? Do you see me? Hey, my life. This is ridiculous. Oh. I'm dead. Oh, just leave me me alone. This is terrible. Alright, so now it's caution. So now I should be okay. Well, at least I have radar to use. Whoop. Mess hall on the left. Then one more. How are you supposed to know this? There's a dude right in there. Like, I can't. Oh my god. Great. Dumb. It's a dumb game. Can't play it. I'm not good at it. Advice! Give me some advice! Great. Enjoy your crab cakes. I'm just gonna wait till my radar returns to normal. So check Twitter while that happens. Invigorating. All right. Almost there. Oh my god. Dudes everywhere. Okay, so the camera there. Dudes all over the place. Through that door. Leave me. Leave me be. Oh, come on! Wait, where am I supposed to go? Not great. I'm dead.
What's going on? Snake! Snake!
Oh, at least there's a good checkpoint system. Why did he tell me to go to the mess hall? This place is a dead end. Just kill me. Just kill me so I can restart. You don't need to send reinforcements. Just kill me.
Snake, respond! Snake! Snake!
This is a dead end. Why did he want me to go in here? This makes no sense. Who sees me? I can't see anything with the stupid camera angles. This is ridiculous. That game's actually on its way, which is why I'm doing this, which is why I went out to get this HD collection, which is why I'm putting myself through this. I did play 4, and I did not struggle at all with 4. It was a total breeze. And I did really well in it, and I finished it, and I loved it. But this is a chore? That's probably the way I would put it. I'm not going into the mess hall, I guess. Oh my god. It's the dumbest thing I've ever encountered in my life. Yep. I played 4, it was the first Metal Gear game I played and finished, and I really enjoyed it. And that's the reaction everybody always gives me when I tell them that. Oh, that dude's back up. Great. Controls are terrible. Everything about this game is terrible right now. I just can't do anything. I can't advance because there's people everywhere. Oh no! Don't do it. Don't. Do my footsteps make noises? Do I have to worry about that? Call. I got a call. See, this keeps happening too. I get a call and then nothing happens.
Snake, go to the bridge first and find out where this ship is headed. The bridge is on the top level. Go up.
Okay. I'm up. All this stuff. Oh. There's a wall here, though, so they can't see me. Oh, jeez. God, I just want to stick to this wall. Ugh. Going to sleep? Ugh. that dude's sleeping. There we go. Alright. So this place is a dead end.
Snake, wait! Don't move!
I see it. Some kind of device on both sides of the hall. Infrared sensors?
Right. And they're linked to...
Let me guess. Semtex.
Exactly. Plastic explosives. If you trip the sensors...
I'll be sleeping with the fishes, along with this entire ship.
That sounds about right. There aren't that many infrared beams. Maybe you can get past those without setting off the explosives. If you need to see exactly where the beams are, you can use the usual method.
What's the usual?
There's a fire extinguisher over there. Break it open and try scattering some of the extinguishing chemicals.
But it's on the other side. Okay, so I can't do that. Great. Okay, so I have to go around. Alright, so that's a quick way of telling me that I need to go around. I guess I'll just wait for this guy to show his face. And then I'll shoot him. Come on! How did he see me? And my controller disconnected. With new batteries. Everything's going horribly. Oh, cool. So if I, like, escape... does it reset every freaking time? Alright, just barely worked. Okay, so that dude is down. I already used that ration. There's a camera there. How do I get past the camera? How am I supposed to get past this thing? Okay, so I can just run by it. Whoa, there's a dude there. I'm going up. Hey, I think this is where I'm supposed to be. Neat. Progress. What, the camera? Because I just ran by it and it didn't activate. I guess that's not how you're supposed to do it.
Snake, did you find out where that ship is headed?
I'm looking at it. 35 degrees longitude, latitude around 58.
More than 500 miles off the coast of the Bermudas, out in the middle of the Atlantic. So the prototype is ready for solo testing. It's basically combat worthy. That area is outside the Second Fleet's operational range, too. It must be a standalone Marine Corps project, which means this prototype Metal Gear must be designed for independent deployment without any naval assistance. Anyway,
I don't know what any of this means.
Snake, you need to go down to the hold to locate the actual metal.
So, okay, there's a Metal Gear on the ship, which is basically like a walking warhead, correct? I think that's all correct. So he's there to find out why it's there and stop it, or something. Cutscene. Yeah, okay.
Shalashotchka has landed. I'm on my way to the tanker hold. Report your status.
Control room, communications, and engine room are under control. All entry and exit points to the tanker hold secured. Infrared sensors placed and operational.
Good work. Are the explosives in place?
Yes, they are all planted.
Listen, once we have what we came for, the tanker will be scuttled.
And the vehicle's pilot?
He's the only one who underwent the VR training. No one else can do it.
Are you sure you can trust him?
Your part in the mission is complete. You are to leave at once.
No, it's not over yet.
I can see the moon, even in this storm, pale as death.
I have a bad feeling about this mission.
You swore this to me, that you would leave the unit once the mission was complete.
Do not worry. This is a country of liberty.
No, this is where I belong, with the unit. I have nowhere else to go. Father, I want to stay and fight. Hmm.
There is no choice to make here, Olga. Need I remind you that you are carrying my grandchild?
Oh.
You will be on the helicopter out of here now.
Damn it.
Freeze! Hands over your head, now! Toss your gun overboard, slowly.
Has anyone gone back and replayed Metal Gear Solid, the original? Is it still playable? PlayStation game, PS...
Show your face.
PlayStation 1 games are pretty hard to go back to.
You're all the same.
Who are you?
Olga. Olga.
We are nomads. Wanderers.
I said to move.
Americans. So you shoot women too.
I'm a nomad too. What else do you have there? Take the knife and toss it. Not there. Toss it overboard. Hold that position. Now, turn around.
You know what you're doing.
Yeah, those games graphically have aged horribly. Square heads.
It stopped me. Not too shabby, is it? New York, I mean.
Oh. Oh. Bullet time. It's very of the time. Dog barking. Quiet.
And that brings our tour to its conclusion.
Scout knife with a surprise.
My dogs, please don't unplug any of my cords.
I think you deserve a little credit. No one's ever dodged that
shot. Don't go there. God,
but
you scared
no one gets
me,
lucky
pup.
Twice either.
Uh-oh, this is a boss fight. Please sit down. Lay down.
Sounds good. The unit is my life. I follow.
Oops.
Yeah. What happens if I run out of ammo? I'm not hitting her. I don't have the controls that are necessary to beat her. Oh, okay, so I need to... Huh. I guess I need to wait for her to reload. Is that the strategy here? I have to just keep hitting over sleeper darts. Uh-oh. So I just need to hope that auto-aim works. And mostly it doesn't. Dog, please lie down. You're messing me up. Great. Nope. I don't know why you would do that. Hey. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Can you pick up? Can you pick up other guys' guns? Like, I passed a bunch of guns on the way to this fight. What a shot. What a shot. Oh, that makes things easier. Oh no, that makes things harder. I see her. I wish I could move while in first person mode. Last, not in the cards. Oh god. Oh, come on. Reload. Recharge. Refuel. What up? Get up! Run! Oh geez, she can shoot me from there? Oh, that's bad. Chucking those grenades. Is that? Oh, come on. Why did that shoot her? Trouble. Do I have to shoot the light? Jeez, she always knows where I am. Okay, so I can't do first person. I'm gonna die. Whoa. Okay, so you really have to be like on a grenade. Yeah. What do I do if I run out of ammo? That might happen. How do you reload your gun? Supposed to do this? You can't see when you aim at her. Any help? Any pointers? Or am I just gonna die? Stupid death here. Yeah. Oh, I had her. What? Why am I empty? It says I have 46 bullets. Oh, I have 0 of 46. So I guess ammo will just keep respawning. Oh god! Jesus. Alright, how do I reload without shooting? Yeah, in the butt. Oh, come on, that was the headshot. I'm gonna cool my own blood here. Oh, reckless. Getting a little loose. Headshot. Yes. Progress. Cipher?
Otacon, this ship appears to be under their control. The men have Russian gear, but I haven't been able to find out anything else about their origin.
I know who they are.
You do?
We've ID'd the old man.
Who is he?
Sergei Gerlukovich.
Gerlukovich? One of Ocelot's allies.
Yeah, the Gru Colonel. He's the one Ocelot was supposed to meet up with after Shadow Moses.
They're after Metal Gear.
Everything's changed. This is not going to be as simple as we thought.
You could say that. I saw a surveillance remote just now. It looked like the Cipher.
A Marine Cipher T?
No, Army.
First the Marines, then the Russians, now the Army?
You're right. This isn't going to be simple.
Snake, there's something I have to tell you.
What?
We didn't dig up this info about the new Metal Gear on our own. Not like usual.
How did you find out, then?
It was a tip. An anonymous tip.
Anonymous? You've never trusted those. Why would you start now?
I have a younger sister. A stepsister. We have different parents. I only knew her for 2 years.
You've never mentioned her before. So?
The sender of the tip was E.E.
E.E.?
Her name is Emma, but I always call her E.E.
Emma? Emmerich?
Yeah, it just caught my eye, you know? I figured it was a coincidence, but I couldn't get it out of my mind. There's really no one out there who knows about her.
When was the last time you saw her?
Over 10 years ago.
You think it's a trap? To lure us out here?
I don't know. After I got the tip, I did break into the Pentagon system to get confirmation.
Okay.
Watch your back, Snake. Maybe I screwed up.
I've got a light-equipped USP. I can take them on now. There's no ammo, but it takes a 9mm, just like the Marines' M9. I'll find those somewhere around here.
Don't raise too much racket with that thing.
I hear you.
Oh, okay. So I'm still here. I thought this was my ticket out of here. Oh, cool. I have full life. Okay. Anyone know if there's a way to reload? Like, when, like, you're not empty? Anyone? Anyone? What's my current objective?
Hey, Snake, you found a handgun.
It's a decent one. USP.
The USP fires real bullets, not the knockout rounds from M9 pieces. You know that, right?
The USP isn't equipped with a suppressor either. If you fire it when there are enemies nearby, they'll probably hear it. Keep that in mind. Having the USP will make combat easier, but being undetected is still the best way to go, okay?
Okay.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Hey, doggy. Can I go up ladders? Dog. You're funny. Doing the shot on National Dog Day. Lay down, bud. Or not. You don't have to. Whatever. Thank you. Oh boy. Did I get him? I did. Oh, okay. Oh, but I only have 5 shots, so I can't reload that. Okay. I see. Wet box? What's a wet box? What does that do? Yeah. Anyone know what my current objective is? Anyone? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. No clue.
using the old cardboard box trick, huh? Looks good on you, Snake. Camouflage is the best way to slip past enemy surveillance. But cardboard is just paper when it comes down to it. It won't withstand any serious assault for long. Don't rely on the trick too many times either. And I recommend you keep it dry.
Oh.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm guessing it's this way.
What's that?
Dead end. Just to be safe. Oh god, where did he come from? Am I gonna die? Ooh, the box. It worked. Don't know what I'm supposed to do. Don't know what I'm supposed to do. For now, I'm just kind of wandering around here. I just killed a guy. Nice ration. So those dudes are dead. Ooh, I guess when that guy comes back, I'm gonna open fire.
Yeah.
Oh no, get out of here.
Freeze.
Will they ever run out of guys to send? Why does this controller keep disconnecting? Stupid 360. He's sleeping. Okay. Why does he have flies all around him? This is so weird. I think I'm reaching a breaking point here. I'm wandering around aimlessly, don't know where I'm supposed to do, don't know where I'm supposed to go. It's a little frustrating. What? Head down into the boat. When you're at the place with two guards and the open window, head down and to the left. No idea what that means. Is it like an extraction? No, okay. Of course not. Fantastic.
go to deck A, cruise lounge, down the stairs to the right. Okay, I appreciate that. Wait, is that where I am? I didn't see what it said. All right. Deck A, cruise quarter, starboard. Down the stairs. Wait, what? All right, what's this way? Hold on, let me see. Cruise lounge. Okay. Down the stairs to the right. Got it. Like, how are you supposed to know any of this? Oh, okay. Thank you. Engine room. New place. This is crazy. Aha. Oh, that looks like a big gun.
Raven?
Aha, okay. And I'm gonna play this for about 20 more minutes. What did he see? It's so weird. Okay. And then I'm gonna switch over to Rocket League. I'm about to play. Oh, why didn't he go overboard? Dead. Uh-oh. That's not gonna work. Get out of here. Going through, kicking butt. Oh wow, he woke him up. Hmm. Okay.
Run!
Oh god, I'm dead. Oh, dudes are everywhere. All right, let's see where I end up, and then I'm going to jump over to Rocket League. Two hours, and I don't feel like I did much. All right, so I'm in the engine room. All right, well, thanks for tuning in. There's going to be a new link generated if you want to watch me play some Rocket League. Thanks for tuning in. It's a lot of fun. See you later.